V1. Törmäsin romuun. Okei. Okay. Se oli vähän nolo.
Box 2! Full check. This ought to be enough. ejection system, okay? The enemy is taking off. Destroy them before they get airborne. This is Grim. I'm about to take off. Can you see me from up there? Roger. That's a relief. I'm in takeoff position on the runway. Engines, full power.
Come back! Come back! Don't stop him. Let him go.
Ah, my rock and roll records! They're in my room! It took me forever to collect all those! SOS!
Enemy plane shot down. Edge, Fox 2. Missile hit.
Chopper, Fox 2.
Enemy planes climbing up to meet us. Be careful.
Get up! Get up! Climb!
Fox 2! Fox 2!
I'm airborne.
Grim, get over here and cover my six.
Roger. This is Airman First Class Grim. Call sign Archer. Control tower and all aircraft. I will be joining the War Dog Squadron.
This is the control tower. Roger that. Please, take care of them for us.
This is War Dog Leader. Sand Island, I'm out of fuel. Request clearance to land.
Negative, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. You can't land. We're under attack.
All friendly aircraft, cover me while I land.
What are you, insane?
Second Lieutenant Davenport, is that you?
Yes, sir.
I'll make sure to write you up after I land.
He's trailing fire! The Lieutenant Colonel's gone down!
Third wave closing fast.
This is the control tower. Another wave of bombers approaching. Close fast and destroy them!
Stay calm, stay calm, stay calm.
That's some crazy flyer. We've resorted to launching him into battle? This base is toast, isn't it?
If enemy missiles are inbound, check your radar. The missiles should be displayed on the search screen.
I'm all right. I'll just try to bomb the training manual.
Nice kill, kid!
The flames are too strong! It's out of control!
I can see the damage well from up here. Terrible! Skipped a few items on the checklist, but all systems are go.
Amazing! This is Grim's first battle.
You better come back in one piece.
Why are all these veteran fighter pilots stationed out here in the middle of nowhere?
Blaze, watch your missile reserves.
Fox 2!
Oh, maybe I'll hit
it. Keep it down! That explosion was pretty close.
Aren't there any more friendly aircraft taking off?
We're in trouble if too many of them get airborne.
Sorry you got paired with me, Grim. I'm a tough guy to fly with. You think you can keep up?
Okay.
I'm not about to be upstaged by a reserve pilot.
How many planes took off besides me?
Remember to clear a runway for us to come back to.
Okay, it's time we went on the offensive. Grim, just get over here.
I've got your six. Keep your eyes out front.
Roger.
Good, that's it. Keep it up.
Not bad, Grim. Keep it up.
That guy's got hands of gold. Where'd he learn to fly like that?
Hey, Blaze, protect Grim up there.
I think I can do this.
The airborne enemies are disrupting our operations.
All right, you're doing good, Grim. Stay alert. Enemy radar's locked onto you. Yo, kid, don't eject on me, okay?
No, it's only viimeinen.
Control tower to all aircraft. Bombers confirmed destroyed. Thanks for protecting our base, everyone.
Was my flying all right? Thank you. It was because of your support.
Well, guess we didn't need to worry about Grim after all.
Come on, let's get a welcoming party going.
Please. Begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
Pitäisikö yrittää laskeutua?
3 miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. You're on the money.
No, se oli aika helppoa.
You're pretty good, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Mä ihmettelen tällä hetkellä, että miksi.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable, with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
Mustan mulla näkyy tällä hetkellä, että mä olin sitten offlineissa. Se on varmaan saattaa olla tää crashannut yksinkertaisesti tää stream. No niin, äsken oli tosiaan niinku tipahtanut jostain syystä yhteys varmaan Streamlabsin takia, niin katsotaan, että jos. Joo. Tää näköjään noita streamin tietoja se ei ollut kunnolla, että ollaan tänne toi streamilla. Tässä noi lähetyksen tiedot kuntoon, niin. Olemme takaisin lähetyksessä sitten. Joo, en tiedä mikä takia toi tipautti ton striimin. Mitään järkevää syytä sille ei tuntunut olevan ainakaan. Että mä yritin päivittää noita striimin tietoja. Ei sen pitäisi silloin niin kuin katkaista striimausta, mutta joo. Anyway, ollaan vielä pelin alussa.
From the sky, the morning after. Pops came back like nothing had happened. As if the open sky had always been his one true home. Only 17 hours had passed since the war began. Yuk Tibania's war strategies seemed to be minutely timed to avoid giving Osea any chance to launch a counterattack. I got a notice of assignment as a member of the press corps. I guess Captain Hamilton had pulled a few strings for me. I didn't waste any time going to work. Second Lieutenant Nagase, inside the crew room. She's sitting by herself, writing something in her book. Nobody knew what she was writing. I realize these people may well be the story I was looking for all this time. In fact, I was sure of it.
Rendezvous.
Attention! Listen up! The biggest mistake Yuke Tabania has made in their blitz attack is that it had failed to sink any of our aircraft carriers. We'll evacuate all intact carriers to our inland sea, then use them as a base to rebuild our counter-strike force. You've been called to service on a very important operation, people. Keep that in mind out there.
Today at 1500 hours, three carriers from the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet will rendezvous at Eaglin Straits. These carriers are the Vulture, the Buzzard, and the Kestrel, which has successfully escaped from Port St. Hewlett, thanks to your help. Your mission is to coordinate with the Kestrel and provide top cover for all carriers during the rendezvous. Should you encounter enemy attack, defend the three carriers at all costs. The situation is fluid, so be sure to choose an aircraft with good defensive capability against both air and ground-based threats.
Saataisko me jotain parempaa? F1-sen sais, F4-sen sais, A6-nen tai rynnäkkökone. Tää on huomattavasti parempi tää F20-versio tästä F5-sesta. Nopeempi, ketterämpi, ihan pikkasen puolustusta lisää, huomattavasti enemmän ohjuksia. Okei, 8 ohjusta lisää. No varmaan tehokkaampia ohjuksia. Ja täällä on ketterät ilmatahjustelu ohjukset kakkossa aseena. Ostamaan ja myymään näitä pois.
Attention!
Ja me ollaan katsottu tää. F5-osia.
We're launching with this formation then? War Dog, launch.
It was nothing. Easiest mission in the world. That's what it was supposed to be.
Eli tämä täysin itsemurhan tehtävä siis.
But everyone they could get their hands on. General mobilization. Our planes filled the sky like a huge aluminum cloud. There was no way the enemy could attack. The Queens of the Ocean made it to the inland sea. We've got it made in the shade now.
This is Thunderhead. We've arrived outside the range of enemy air attack. Permission granted to return to your assigned bases in sequence. Aircraft may refuel for the return trip if required. Hold above the carrier for the tanker aircraft.
Everyone's starting to leave. Can we go yet?
Mordog Squadron, I told you to wait for the tanker plane above the carrier.
I swear, man. Hey, what is that? Is my radar on the fritz?
It's showing up on mine, too.
Where'd it come from? How come the morons at Thunder Blockhead didn't notice it? Yo, kid!
You have to call him Captain now.
Yeah. Hey, you think we ought to report this?
Enemy approaching! All units, return to your combat air patrol stations! Protect the carriers! We have three carriers! Don't let them sink even one!
Copy that.
Chopper engaging.
Archer engaging.
Edge engaging.
All right, direct hit!
I can't take off!
Shoot down those enemy planes for me!
Okay, I'm coming, hold on!
Fox 2, bandits in gun range!
Hurry and launch the carrier jets.
Hey, come on! We need some air support here!
Enemy planes approaching the carrier!
Visibility is poor. It's the perfect time and place for a surprise attack. Yeah, I can't help but feel like everything's working against us.
Get me up there.
Come on, I can do this. I've been through a real battle before. The captain shot down the enemy.
This is the aircraft carrier Buzzard. Missiles strike off our bow. Severe shockwaves.
Strange here, but I'm not sure what. Is that what an enemy attack is usually like?
Engage the enemy out in range. Keep our defensive line intact.
Radar lock! Approaching gun range.
Fox 2!
Full speed ahead. Leave the area at once.
Locked on!
Make sure you get the timing right. The enemy won't wait around and get hit.
There's a lot of them. Captain, I suggest we disperse. Roger. Breaking formation for now. Edge splitting off.
We'll take care of them ourselves.
Fox 2!
I'll protect the carrier. You deal with the enemy planes. Full speed ahead. Rendezvous with the remaining two carriers ASAP.
The carrier aircraft are airborne.
All right, I'm airborne. Come up and get me.
Oh, they're finally here. What took you guys so long?
All personnel to battle stations.
So you're responsible for the air defense effort.
Roger, Captain. I won't let you down. All right, gentlemen. It's time to clean house.
Radar lock!
Roikkua tuolla ilmassa, kun ne on harriereita.
Call for reinforcements!
Fox 2!
that easy.
Don't repeat the mistakes we made last time.
Back one. My first kill.
Target confirmed. I'm going in.
This is out of their flight range. How did they get here? Shoot them down before they launch any missiles.
This is the aircraft carrier Buzzard. Light damage taken from missile hit.
Maintain current formation.
They're too far. We can't make it. This is a narrow channel. We can only move straight ahead.
Watch out for the reefs.
Be on the lookout and climb to higher altitude.
Roger. Let me know if you see anything.
Locked on! Fox One, Fox One!
Ship down! Engine shut down!
Multiple bandits on radar. Heads up. They're carrying long-range anti-ship missiles. Do not allow them to get in range. Fly out to intercept.
Some of these guys are packing anti-ship missiles. Can you see any?
Me neither, but it'll be trouble if they are out there. We'll take them before they can approach the ships. Enemy fighters closing in on carrier.
They're approaching from the south, too.
I see them. Moving to intercept. Warning! Enemy fighters within range to fire anti-ship missile. Defend the carrier.
We're almost at the rendezvous point. This is the aircraft carrier Vulture. Light damage taken from missile hit.
Bandits in gun range.
Carry out your mission to the end.
Blaze's missile hit the target.
Splash one! Splash one!
Yes, got him.
Shack on the target. Nice kill.
Paski ei ollut ikinä. No se ei kyllä kuulosta hirveän hyvältä. Sellaista on ollut tässä tuttava piirissä useimmilla.
The
This is the Kestrel. All surviving aircraft, respond.
This is Swordsman. I managed to stay alive. Looks like the War Dog Squad made it too.
Joo.
Two aircraft carriers lost.
Jotkut joulut voi olla tosi ikäviä.
This is all that's left of our force. We don't have enough fuel to get back to base either.
War Dog Squadron, we can't get a tanker aircraft over to you. Proceed northeast to Hyrlark Base, land and refuel.
Hey, kid! You really should start calling him Captain. Forget it. If he's a captain, then I want him to start trash-talking like a captain.
Yeah.
Man, I'm missing that voice real bad now.
He's got us back alive from battle for the second time. As far as I'm concerned, he's our captain now.
That's right. And I'll never lose my lead plane again. No matter what.
Pistä jo teksteri.
The enemy attack squadron has withdrawn from the area. The aircraft carriers Vulture and Buzzard were sunk by a powerful burst missile attack. According to hydrophone data analysis, we have determined that the attack was carried out by the Synfaxi, a Yuktobanian underwater attack carrier. The specs of this ship are unknown, but its existence confirms that the advanced shipbuilding efforts of the Yuktobanians have been going on unabated since the previous war. The Synfaxi is a serious threat to our objectives. Emergency transmission from Central. Our army has decided to deploy the military power of the Arkbird to neutralize the grave threat posed by this new enemy submarine.
We set off for the northern region to refuel. This place is paradise compared to what's further ahead. Beyond our destination lies the closed gate to Nord Belka. 15 years ago, the Belkans set off 7 nuclear bombs there to stave off the advancing Allied forces, entombing themselves in the frozen valleys to the north. That bit of history should have been enough of a lesson for us all. The 7 Belkan cities near the gate were vaporized, and the local area is still highly radioactive. Our landing point was in the state of North Osun, formerly a haven for Belkans, but now entrusted to Osun. If you refer to it by that name, he'll put a scowl on his face and tell you that this is South Belka. Hyrlark meant a lot to us. Our flight training took place here on this airfield. On the base, we were surrounded by junior cadets, eager to hear war stories. The newspaper article about us, written by that journalist Jeanette, made it here faster than we did. Somewhere along the line, we had become the most experienced pilots in the entire world. Directed to take these inexperienced pilots back with us to Sand Island when we returned.
Man, we better thank Pops for this. Why's that? Because he's the guy who pounded basic fighter maneuvers into us. Now we can lord it over all these guys.
You said it. These pilots had only a tenuous grasp of flying, much less mid-air refueling, so we had to land at every base along the way. I can't believe we have to send them off to guard the western coastline.